Meet Stanley, the most talked about giraffe in California. The internet has been very worried about him.
That's how information can travel, and unfortunately, it got skewed.
Stanley lives at the Malibu Wine Safaris, which was hit hard by the fire. As the fire rushed toward the property, the owners made a decision to let the animals out into the pasture where there was no fuel to burn. The decision drew criticism.
We have to determine whether we shelter in place or whether we risk loading into a trailer. And particularly with exotics, when you have events like this, it can get out of hand quickly and they go into shock. And in many cases, you have a risk of hurting them.
As people worried, the internet lit up with theories about Stanley's health. Word spread even further as some celebrities posted criticism about Stanley's treatment.
What brought me out here was the social media talking about Stanley, who has been my patient since he was a baby. Hi, Stanley.
She wasn't the only one who showed up. Several other veterinarians arrived, unannounced, along with some unwanted guests who tried to see for themselves.
It's upsetting, but the truth is that he's okay.
Stanley is fine. They say he's eating a little more than usual with gusto. And he's also getting a lot of attention. And they say Friday he was a little upset, but he's doing okay now.
He was traumatized. On Friday, when we were up here, winds were howling and he's not happy.
The winery lost about a dozen structures, including some residences. An emu, some pigs, and a sheep are missing, but they aren't giving up.
We still are searching, but we ultimately lost everything else, but that's unimportant because most of our animals are safe and with us.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.